हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस सी इंग्लिश चैप्टर 2.2 द वर्थ ऑफ ए फैब्रिक। तिरुवल्लुवार वॉज अ ग्रेट तमिल सेंट पोएट हु लिव्ड मोर देन 2000 ईयर्स अगो। तिरुकुराल इज द बुक ऑफ हिज टीचिंग्स। इट इज ग्रेटली लव्ड एंड रिस्पेक्टेड इवन टुडे। तिरुवल्लुवार वॉज अ टेक्सटाइल वीवर। ही वोव ब्यूटिफुल फैब्रिक्स एंड सारीज एंड सोल्ड देम इन द मार्केट। पीपल सेड दैट ही नेवर गॉट एंग्री, never used bad words, never shouted at anyone. In the same town, there lived a rich young man. He wasted most of his time roaming around with his friends. They often made fun of other people. He decided to make fun of Tiruvalluvar. So the arrogant young man approached Tiruvalluvar in the market and picked up a beautiful piece of fabric. How much does this whole fabric cost? He asked. 8 coins, the saint named the price. The young man unfolded the fabric and tore it into two. What's the price of this piece now? 4 coins, the saint answered politely. The youth was taken aback. Why doesn't the man get angry? He thought. He then tore the half pieces into half again. And now, 2 coins was the answer. Now it was the young man who became impatient and agitated. He tore the pieces into half again and again, saying, "And now, what's the price now?" Tiruvalluvar calmly went on reducing the price of half every time. At last, the fabric was reduced to rags. So, Tiruvalluvar said in a quiet tone, "Now this fabric has become worthless. I will not name any price for these rags." The young man did not know what to say, but he was proud of his riches. So he offered to pay 8 coins to the saint. For the first time, Tiruvalluvar smiled, but he refused to take the money. Young man, now this fabric is of no use. It has become worthless. Why? Because no one will be able to wear it now. Do you know, the fabric was not made in a day. Many people have toiled to make it. The farmer who grew cotton in his field work hard for months through sun and rain. He picked cotton from each ball and gave it for spinning. Then someone else carded the cotton and spun it into long uniform threads. The threads were dyed carefully so that they took on these lovely colors. My wife and I wove the threads together, putting in beautiful designs. We thought someday some will like this fabric and we will be happy to wear it. Then all our work would have been rewarded. When you destroyed the fabric, you destroyed all the love and labor that went into making. Money cannot bring it back. The softly spoken words touched the young man's heart. Now he was really ashamed of himself. And do you know, Tiruvalluvar went on to say, I can weave another fabric like this, but our life is also like the fabric. If you tear it apart with hasty, thoughtless actions, it will destroy it and you will not get it back again. Tiruvalluvar's words opened the young man's eyes. There and then he decided to give up his idleness and bad habits.